and mercy. As you judge, so will you be judged. And the measure with which you measure will be measured out to you. Why do you notice the splinter in your brother's eye, but do not perceive the wooden beam in your own eye? How can you say to your brother, let me remove that splinter from your eye, while the wooden beam is in your eye? You hypocrite, remove the wooden beam from your eye first, then you will see clearly to remove the splinter from your brother's eye. The Gospel of the Lord.
Anyway, these two men
God gives you existence. So if God gives you existence, it gives you all the other things. Everything you've got is a gift of God. Give you the grace to be to that. It's a grace. We think we're doing it because of the world, which is completely false. We're here because God gives you the grace. We don't see it. It's a grace of God. Another lady, which is Naomi, was here. She said, I used to charge all these other people. All in.
Thank you.
May
through him and with him and in him, for God Almighty, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, ever and ever. Now, to say this command, and for by the divine teaching, we gain to say,
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world.
this prayer.